elbow. And then she goes in like straight back to the fist. Take your hand straight back to the fist again. Just release the bat like that. You don't gotta spin off it like that.
It don't need to look like he's swinging that.